2013 marked a major step forward in space exploration for countries like China, India, and Japan. With competition in the global aerospace industry heating up, Korea is planning to launch its own mission to the moon by 2020. Our Paul Lee reports on how Asia is taking a leading role in the next generation of space missions.
This past December, China's first lunar lander safely touched down on the moon's surface, along with its companion rover. This successful space mission makes China the third country to complete a soft landing on the moon after the United States and Russia. China plans to return to the moon to build a manned base there by 2030. India has also been advancing its space program. Its first mission to Mars successfully left Earth's orbit last month. The satellite is expected to reach the red planet by mid-September, and India's space agency plans to launch 58 additional space missions over the next 4 years. Not to be left behind, NASA says it's planning to build a permanent base on the moon by 2025 and also send astronauts to nearby asteroids.
In addition, NASA is planning a human mission to the vicinity of the moon, to cislunar space, probably early in the next decade. And this will be very exciting as well, because not only will we be visiting the area near the moon, but we'll be taking a piece of an asteroid and bringing it back there to show that we can use resources not just from the moon, but also from asteroids.
Meanwhile, Korea is pushing ahead with its own space exploration program, with an early lunar probe set to launch in 2017. The Korea Aerospace Research Institute says its ongoing collaboration with NASA will help train personnel and develop core technologies.
Even though we've done a lot of research in guidance control technology, our experience has been limited to low orbit and geostationary satellites. Therefore, we are working with NASA to address these issues, since they have a great amount of experience in this field.
With the full support of the government, Korea's space agency has accelerated its plans to reach the moon by 2020 with an unmanned rover, in search of rare metals and other resources. Paul Yi, Arirang News.